friends. I'm Megan, and this is Jesse.
Hi, everybody. Megan, I'm so thirsty. Do you have any water?
In fact, I do. Your mom asked me to give this to you. She thought you might need it.
Well, she was right. We had our fun run at school today, and it was so awesome, but phew, all that running made me thirsty.
Well, fresh water is always so refreshing and satisfying when you're thirsty. That reminds me of our Bible story, Jesse. Did you know that Jesus taught a woman about a type of water that would make her never thirst again?
A water that makes you never thirsty again? What kind of water is that?
It's not a water that you can buy in the store. It's the living water that only comes from God.
If it only comes from God, then well, it must be amazing.
It is amazing, Jesse. The living water that Jesus was talking about was God's Spirit. When we have God's Spirit, He gives us life with Him forever.
Well, what did the woman do when she heard about the living water?
Well, that's a great question, Jesse. Let's watch together to find out. Jesus had been teaching in the land of Judea. When it was time to leave, Jesus and his disciples traveled toward the land of Galilee. They traveled right through Samaria. He stopped at one of the towns where there was a well. Jesus stayed at the well, and his disciples went into town to buy food. A woman who lived in Samaria came to the well to get water. Jesus said to her, "Give me a drink." The woman was surprised. Jews did not like Samaritans. "Why are you talking to me?" she asked. "I am a Samaritan." Jesus said, "If you knew who I am, you would have asked me for a drink. I would give you living water." The woman was confused. Jesus did not have any water with him. He did not even have a bucket to get water out of the well. The woman asked, "Sir, where do you get living water?" Jesus said, "Anyone who drinks the water from this well will be thirsty again, but anyone who drinks the water I give will never get thirsty again." That sounded wonderful, but Jesus was not talking about actual water. He was talking about God's Spirit. Whoever has God's Spirit will have eternal life. The woman did not understand. "Sir, I want living water," she said. "Then I will not have to keep coming to this well to get water with my bucket." "Go get your husband," Jesus said. The woman replied, "I do not have a husband." Jesus knew she was telling the truth. Jesus knew everything about the woman. The woman could tell Jesus was wise, so she asked him a question about worshiping God. Then she said, "I know the Messiah is coming. He will explain everything to us." Jesus said, "I am the Messiah." The woman left and told the people in her town what had happened. Many people believed in Jesus because of what the woman said. Jesus stayed in the town for 2 days, and many more people believed in him. The people said, "We have heard for ourselves and know that this really is the Savior of the world." Jesus is different from other people. Jesus loves everyone, and he came to give people a free gift, salvation from sin. When we trust in Jesus, we worship him as our Lord and Savior.
Into the world, God sent His one and only Son.